So let's just give you a hint. This actor received the National Film Award in 1971 for his debut role as a child artist and Filmfare Best Actor Award for Bobby in 1974. Yes, that's right, he is none other than veteran actor Rishi Kapoor. The actor recently revealed his look for Divya Khosla Kumar's upcoming film Sanam Re. He took to Twitter to share his look and wrote, "In Divya Bhushan Kumar's Sanam Re, done an interesting cameo for her. Good luck team Sanam Re." Releasing on February 12, Sanam Re also stars Pulkit Samrat, Yami Gautam and Urvashi Rautela in key roles.